now, because of that, I've got an opportunity to represent my country in top hall of the world, which will be held in Egypt. So I'm flying tomorrow and I'm really excited about that. Let's hope for the best. Well, yes, I am confident and I just believe in doing things, doing my bit and leaving the rest on God. Strategy has always been to give in my 100%. So basically over here as well, I will give in my 100% and will let the rest go with the flow. Well, it was the best time of my life. I made really many friends and the best part was everybody out there made me feel really comfortable. Trainers out there knew their job. Yes, the train was like really rigorous. At times we felt that we can't take it anymore, but still it was worth it. Well, I would just like to say one thing, that I am really proud of myself to actually be able to go and represent my country internationally. So for that, to make my country proud, I just need all your wishes, so wish me all the best and I'm sure I'll do good and make my country proud. I would like to thank Indian Princess and Mr. Simran for believing in me and giving me this platform to represent India internationally. I'm really thankful to him and I'm really looking forward to it. I love Indian Princess!